Isn't it a lovely day?
No, it isn't.
Could you come outside to play?
No, I couldn't.
Did you ever take a hike?
No, I didn't.
How'd you like to ride my bike?
Frankly, I wouldn't.
Isn't, couldn't, didn't, wouldn't, is that all you can say?
Isn't, couldn't, didn't, wouldn't, yes. Now go away. The sweetest sound to me, it stands for not. I like it a lot, it's spelled N, apostrophe T.
Have you ever tried to smile?
No, I haven't.
Won't you try it for a while?
No, I won't.
Are there games to play in there?
No, there aren't.
Then why'd you like to stay in there?
Frankly, I don't.
Haven't, won't, aren't, don't, is that all you can say?
Haven't, won't, aren't, don't, and I said go away. The grouches all agree. We get a glow from saying no with an apostrophe T.
Do you talk to anyone?
No, I don't.
Come on out, have some fun.
No, I couldn't.
Can't you even tell me why?
No, I can't.
Will it kill you just to try?
Well, I shouldn't.
Don't, couldn't, can't, shouldn't. Now, try it once my way. Do.
Do.
Could.
Could.
Can.
Can.
Should.
Should. Hey, that feels okay.
So come along with me and give it a try.
Say goodbye to an apostrophe.
An apostrophe. An apostrophe.